Let her go, yeah, let her go, whoa. Let her go, yeah, she a hoe, whoa. Let her go, whoa, let her go, yeah. Let her go, whoa, she a hoe, yeah. Let her go, go, let her go, whoa. Let her go, yeah, she a hoe, whoa.
Today I'm going to be doing what the title says. So if you don't know what the title says, click out of this video and look at it. And when you're doing that, like, comment, and subscribe, because you already know this video is going to be amazeballs. But today I am going back to school. Sorry for that breakdown, ignore that. Anyways, I'm going back to school today and I decided to do a get ready with me because a lot of people been doing a get ready with me. So I was like, I'm about to hop on that train. So let's get this thing popping, baby. Did you really think I was finna brush my hair? Boy. I honestly really don't know what I'm wearing today. Real life, like, what am I gonna wear? But I barely got any new shoes. Like, I need a whooping because the shoes I got, I already had like 3 pairs of these, and actually like 4. This is my 4th pair of the same exact shoe. They just get dirty. It's the same shoe.
Yeah, yeah. I'm really sick and tired of seeing them kids. What the fuck are those, bitch? Oh my shit.
Except they're thick at the bottom, so that's different. Hey. But yeah, I get the same shoe every year. But I'm about to figure out what I'm going to wear because I suck at picking out stuff and I did not figure out what I'm wearing. Like, I suck at figuring out what I'm gonna wear. So let me do that, okay?
I really like this. You're probably like, ugh, what is that?
You know what? I'm not gonna pull it out. I think I'm just gonna wear this like this. I bought a whole bunch of stuff. I'm probably not even gonna wear everything I bought to school because I'm, I don't know. So this is like the shirt. It's just a white shirt. It's like a bodysuit. And you put it under this. So I think I'm just going to wear that. But I don't know what shoes I want to wear. I don't know if I want to wear these with it. But the only reason why I don't want to wear these is because these make me look like I'm freaking giant. I look like a freaking, like, I'm 6 foot and I'm really mad I got them, but they make my foot look really small because I wear a 9, like, ah, Oh my god.
I wear a 9, so my foot looks enormous. That's why I like these, because they make my foot. Okay, it look long right now, but on my foot, it looks small. Okay.
Now, I don't wear makeup because I don't need it. Like, look at my skin. It's like, okay, I got bumps right there. But I don't need it. I just, like, brush my eyebrows. That's it. And then put moisturizer on. Hold on. This is very good moisturizer. It's not, like, oily type stuff. Like, it's very not oily. I don't know how to explain, but yeah. And I wear lip gloss. That's it. I'm wearing makeup. Like, I'm like, I can't. You know what? Sometimes, oh my gosh, she's getting my lash nerves. Anyways, I do sometimes put on mascara, but I don't like to do it all the time because my under eye gets so black. Like, ew, who wants somebody with a black eye? It looks like I just got my booty whooped. So I'm not gonna do that.
So I put on what I'm wearing and I'm finna go do my hair. I'm just gonna like lay my edges and then I'm going to like do the little twist one side, twist the other side and put it back. I mean, there's nothing serious about that part. So after this, I'm gonna show you the fit. So today is the first day and I'm on the way to school.
Did you do that little thing again?
No. No. Anyways, today is my first day and I'm on the way to school and I'm nervous. I'm just kidding, no, I'm not nervous. But it's my senior year and yeah, that's it. And this is my best friend back there. Yeah, she got that big old bun on her head. I don't know how she holding it up there. It hurts.
She had a big knot at the time, so it wraps around.
It hurts. So yeah, I got my Apple Watch on. It's dead though, but I still put it on.
I wouldn't even say that.
Yeah. Alex, outfit of the day, go. That's not a, you can tell anybody anything. Outfit of the day.
So today I am wearing a thingy from 21. And then the shirt is like in sport fight shirt. And I got Converse on, you know. Yeah. I think I look decent.
We should do that. Some outfits of the day. Outfit of the day, go.
I'm wearing a Rolling Stone shirt with a Victoria's Secret mesh tee and some Ross jeans and some Vans I got in sixth grade.
Nice. Sierra, go. No. I don't know where to actually shoot. I think I got this from Christmas from my aunt. It's really cute. And then I think I got this from H&M. And then I got these from Old Navy.
And then I got my Vans. I don't know if they
call
my Vans.
So, OOTD, Trinity Williams. Oh, they don't need my last name.
Okay, bleep that out.
Yeah, don't come find me. But y'all can come find my Instagram, Trinity.
Monstrosity.
This food's disgusting. I'm not eating it. Is that how you're gonna walk around?
Ugh.
Can't believe you're eating that. I don't have a choice.
Oh, let me see it. Okay, turn around one time, turn around two times. You wanna show your fit?
Hi, not really.
You wanna hold it?
I hate the bitches like that. Yes, is it turn around?
You can turn around.
Oh, that's how they do it?
Stop it and then turn around.
Just stop it and turn around.
This is our school, guys.
That bitch right there, that old bitch.
Hey, but I'm not gonna be holding any cafeteria here.
Hey guys, hopefully you enjoy my video. Sadly, I could barely like get any footage at school because my school is like so strict on phones. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I was a little weenie. Like, I didn't wanna walk around with the camera. Well, I took my phone, I used my phone. But yeah, I didn't wanna walk around with a camera either. And I didn't have like my classes, like, I don't really like know a lot of people in any of my classes. I only know like one person. I'm not cool with them like that whatsoever. So I could barely vlog. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this video though. You know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, do all that, and I will see you on the split side. And by the way, comment down some video ideas and what you want to see. Now I'm thinking about doing a World Star Hip Hop Question Part 3 at the mall. So if you want to see it at the mall, comment down below. But if you want it at the school again, comment school. So if you want it at the mall, comment mall. But if you want it at the school, comment school. Okay? There. All right? Good? Good? Okay. Good. Bye. She see money all around me.